Introducing first fighting out of the red corner, he comes in wearing the purple with the pink trim. His professional record, 13 wins, 9 losses coming by way of knockout against 5 losses. Fighting out of Jacksonville, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Curtis the Herb Harper. And across the ring, his opponent fighting out of the blue corner. He comes in wearing the black and the green. As a professional, he has an unblemished record consisting of 5 wins, all of those coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, by way of Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Efan, the one and only The Chopper.
Gentlemen, you can work right here, it's good. It's good right here. I gave you guys your instruction in the dressing room. I expect a clean fight, fight yourself at all times. Let's touch up. Good luck to both of you guys.
It is a heavyweight matchup. I'm going to let you know when that man fights Efan Ajahnwa, do not blink. Of his 5 professional bouts, 4 of them have been done in the first round. So he likes to bring it in to opponents in quick fashion. And Curtis Hopkins has walked out of the ring.
Wait, what?
I cannot believe
this. I have never seen this before.
He walked out of the ring.
He's not fighting.
He walked out of the ring.
Destruction anyway, so he probably saw the same thing.
Curtis Harper is on his way to the dressing room and is walking out of the ring. So I'll take that as well.